Hey, thanks for asking. This is how you play Making All Things New. The chords are just C, A minor 7, E minor, and then G. And the picking pattern is just see if you can kind of get that rhythm in your head, then that might be helpful. So it's just then you can speed it up. Okay, and then the chorus is F bar chord, and it's the same picking pattern. C. All right, I hope that helps, and let me know if you have any questions.